Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. Apprenez le français avec Vincent. And this is Unité 16, leçon C. And in this lesson, we'll work together on l'adjectif attribut. Okay, so we saw in the previous video l'adjectif épithète. And then we'll continue with l'adjectif attribut in this video. Okay, so the question is, what is l'adjectif attribut? Well, l'adjectif attribut, well, clearly it's an adjective, of course. And it will appear or it will be in or dans un groupe verbal. So it means that you will need to have at least one verb that will somehow introduce this adjective. Okay, so in most of the cases, you will see this adjective introduced by être, to be. Okay, but then it could be other verbs as well. But then keep in mind that être is quite often used. Okay, so let's see now a few examples. The first one, le canapé est confortable. So you can see that in this structure, you've got here the subject, le canapé, then you've got the verb est, and then you've got this adjective. So adjective, this adjective is introduced by être, so est here. So it does mean that it's an adjective attribut. Okay, le canapé est confortable. La vue est magnifique. La vue est magnifique. So exactly the same situation here. You've got la vue, then you've got the verb être, and after that you've got your adjective here. Les enfants sont calmes. Okay, same thing here. You've got les enfants, then you've got the verb être, and the adjective is coming after. So you can see, you cannot see here the feminine form because it's actually the same form as the masculine, but keep in mind that you should put the feminine because it's an adjective, and then if this adjective will changes when you put the feminine, then you should definitely put the feminine form here when you've got the feminine. Here you've got the plural form, so basically you just put this S at the end. Okay, so for the translations, here they come. Let's take a few examples again. So, le directeur est autoritaire. La voiture est bleue. Okay, so in that case, it's quite interesting because you can see that normally we've got the adjective bleu. So it's B-L-E-U for the masculine form or the basic form if you want. And then in that case, we've got la voiture, so it's feminine. So you should put this at the end, okay? Phonetically, it doesn't exist because you don't pronounce it. So you get bleu as you would get for the masculine form, okay? But still, you need to write it here because it's the feminine form. La voiture est bleue. And then, les légumes sont délicieux, okay? Les légumes sont délicieux. So, in all these cases, autoritaire, bleu, and then délicieux, well, these adjectives, les adjectifs, are what we can call adjectif attribut. Let's see the translations now. Il devient nerveux. So in that case, it's quite interesting because you can see that I didn't put être, but then I did put this devenir, to become. Okay, il devient nerveux. Elle reste calme. Elle reste calme. Ça semble difficile. Ça semble difficile. Okay, so in these cases, even if we don't have être, so as I said in the introduction, so we've got other verbs, devenir, to become, rester, to stay, and then sembler, to seem. Okay, so in these cases also, you will introduce some adjectives after, and these adjectives will be what we call adjectif attribut. Okay, so let's see now the translations. something that you should remember. So attribut, so this adjective attribut, can be attribut du sujet, like we have been seeing so far. So ce film est bon. Okay, so in that case you get the subject, ce film, and then you've got the verb, and after that you've got this adjective. Okay, but keep in mind that it's also possible to have this attribut as attribut de l'objet. Okay, so it does mean that, well, still you've got a sentence, you've got a verb, okay, but then the adjective will not be related or connected to the subject, okay, but it will be connected to this object. So when we call the object, it's the grammatical object. Okay, so je trouve ce film bon. Well, in that case, also this bon will be adjective attribut. Translation, so ce film est bon. And then je trouve ce film bon. And this is it. I hope it was clear for you. Remember that you can find quite many videos on the YouTube channel. Facebook is waiting for you. If you want some sound, it's possible. And then the website is waiting for you, www.imagier.net. Have a great day. Bye bye.